Everybody, I know it's been a while since I put out a new tutorial, but here I am. I had a request from a student for a pole tutorial for the star or rock star on the pole. So this is the move I'm talking about. Right here, let's rotate so you can see a little bit better. Beautiful, you can go into a bunch of other moves from here. So, how do we do our rock star or star? If you know another name for it, please leave it in the comments down below. So, I usually have students start from the floor. I'm gonna start standing. I'm gonna hook my leg as high as I can. I'm a dog peeing on a tree. Inside hand. Face height, my outside hand is going to reach down really far because I want my body centered between my hands. Then I'm going to hop this foot behind the pole, put it against my thigh, and extend my top leg. Beautiful. So once you're really comfortable from doing it on the ground, on both sides, we can take it up in the air. So to do it up here, I invert, hook my outside leg. I'm gonna push up from the bottom, reach up to the top, drop this leg down, extend my top leg. Pretty pointed toes. To get out of it, I'm gonna hook, climb up, and lower. Like I said, you can go into a ton of other moves from there, so don't feel like that's the way you have to get down. You can also reach above first and brace second. So I'll show you what that looks like. Either way will work. I just happen to prefer to brace first, then reach above. Personal preference. So that's it. That is how we get into the star or rock star on the pole. Any questions or comments, leave them down below. Thanks so much for watching the tutorial. Mwah.